Hey, people. Cooler here. Welcome to episode 12 of Xenonauts X Division. We got a lot of UFO context to attend to. We got a new mission over here to do. Let's see, any laser weapons? I need a laser weapon. ASAP, my dude. Laser Rifle Mark II. I'm gonna have to carry more stun weapons. Shotguns also seem to be very effective against lizard people. Why isn't there a medic, guy? They have landed their base. We're gonna attack their base. Thank you. That's cool. The around the ship seems cleared. All right, men, let's move out. Who made you in charge, bro? You're a private, bro. You ain't in charge of anything but cleanup duty. Oh, look, there's a lizard guy. Oh, that's right. This is not the wall. This is not America. This is somewhat another team. And I was really hoping for like these shots to suppress this guy. Oh god, that man got melted, bro. My sniper got hit. Good chance the ship is over here. Yeah, right there. Oh no, Emil has fallen. There's another one somewhere. But where? Oh. We got two corporals in this group. Oh yeah, boy. Thank you. Calamar. You bitch. Oof. Iconio, I thought that was gonna work, but it didn't. Oh shit, there's another one. Oh no, Sean Jenkins. Then we have this fucking fool right here. The guy in the red shirt, he's an operator, damn it. Look, the Vision Minigun Mark III. I mean, since this is Helios, I'm gonna get more people at the wall, more of these cool ships in the wall. So let me check out this one picture I took. I need a alien control panel. Okay, so an alien control system. I need one of these. Alien light engine. That's an alien computer. You know what? Let's send in two of these so I could have two more ships like that over there. That's a desert ranger. Turbo blaster. I don't know. I'm so glad I don't have to buy ammunition. Let's see, storeroom, transfer. Gallon gun. I need more engineers here. Alright, now I go over here and I transfer some much needed weapons to the much needed areas for the base. Thank you. Alright, so now I go over here, I transfer some more shit. Because laser is effective against robot enemies, and I would like some for my team to actually do something against robot enemies. Oh man, he didn't dodge it, but it's Gucci.
We have a situation developing here.
And we got one down, that's good. It's a bomber. Oh my god. He killed both of them. Thank you. I'm never gonna get anywhere like this. Things were going great up to the point where I had to turn. Whoa! Damn it. There's two bombers.
Got it. We're locked on here. Roger that, sweep.
I don't think we were doing any damage, to be honest. Anyways, let's go over, see? No. Alright guys, we're gonna end the episode here. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't. It really helps the channel. My dudettes.